Mi nombre es Ana Paz Acevedo y hoy le vengo a presentar a mi profesor. I am waiter who works in a restaurant. It is an Italian restaurant. There is a big kitchen there and it is very comfortable. I like the place. I have got a fantastic job because I can serve a people's favorite dishes. I cook my lunch and dinner because I go to work. On Friday in our restaurant there are a lot of people and my job isn't enough easy.
Hola, soy Tomás Montenegro y hoy les voy a describir mi profesión. I am a doctor. I work in a hospital. I like my profession because I help people to care their disease. This work is difficult because patients are always at risk. My job is near police station. The place is great. There is a lot and many room for patients. My work is all day from 8 until 9. And some weekend I stay 24 hours. Today there are more accidents, fixed violence, etc. And most patients at risk. I go to the job by bicycle because to maintain the shape of my body. It is a more healthy for me.
Herrero, y ahora les voy a describir sobre mi profesión, que es de policía. I am a policeman. I work in a police station. My job is risky because I have got to catch the delinquents. I work every day patrolling the streets of the city on the motorbike from 6 o'clock in the morning to 6 in the afternoon. My uniform is blue. I have got two uniforms, one for work, another for party.
My job is librarian. This job is easy because I order the books and like reading different books. I learn histories and help all the time to find books. My library is brown color. It is a big because has got a lot of books. I like my job so much. The library is in front of the supermarket. I do the paper of the library and books. My job consists in know the order of all the books because the people need of my help.
Y les voy a describir mi profesión. My job is architect. I do houses, buildings, etc. I work in studies of architect. I love my job because I can do different buildings. It's really interesting. I go to work by car with a friend. She is architect too, and we work together. Sometimes I go by bus because I don't like driving away. My study is next to the hospital. I live in a big house that I design. I love my house and my job.
Mi nombre es Gonzalo y voy a describir la profesión. My job is firefighter. Firefighter is a man that helps to the people. A firefighter uses helmet and special equipment for protection. His job is risky. When there is a building burning, the firefighter puts the fire out and rescue people. I like so much this job. The firefighters identify for their black color.
Lumila, y les voy a describir mi profesión. My job is teacher. I like so much to be teacher because it helps I learn to better with my students. They are my job. I work in a rural school. This is firework that is in high to in bus or train every day. The school is being to the hospital. It is big, all and with color. I live in the center of the city, so I travel by different transport. I love my job. It is difficult for me. I like my job because I love my students.
Mi nombre es Milagro y le voy a hablar sobre mi profesión de enfermera. My job is nurse. I might work because I help people. We are in. My job is risky because I'm contaminate different disease. I go by bike. I work because hey apart from live a world. I work a clinic and a hospital. My uniform and green and pink colors. I work from 8 o'clock to 3 o'clock. Saturday and Sunday, I work only 4 hours, 2 on Saturday and 2 on Sunday. I like my show so much.
Es Augusto y voy a describir mi profesión. A baker is a person who makes the bread and cake, especially commercially. My job is easy. My bakery is from the hospital, who makes dough with flour, water, yeast, fat or oil and salt. Then he puts the dough into the oven for 30 minutes and he gets bread. He sells the bread every morning in the bakery.
My name is Mariano. My job is bus driver. I am a bus driver. I drive a blue bus. I drive very well. I like so much this show. The bus driver is a man that transports people. The bus driver has to know the traffic signals. My job is very funny because I like to travel. My job is risky because I have to drive carefully without crashing.